Now let me show you how to save time with the paperless tape function on the Construction Master Pro. And keep in mind, if you're using the Trig model or the desktop model, the keystrokes are exactly the same. One of the primary uses of the Construction Master is for adding up strings and dimensions. And some guys will re-enter them 2 and 3 times just to be sure they get the same answer. That's smart, but it's a little bit of extra work. If you use the paperless tape function right over the equal key here, you can double check your answers without doubling your work. For instance, let me add a string of dimensions. I'll just go without the dimensions just to make it faster. 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 7 equals. Okay, that may be the total, maybe I'm not sure. So one way to find out without re-entering everything is just to recall our entries. So we hit recall, and over the equal key it says tape. It says the total is 21, okay. The plus and the minus keys have little arrows up and down over them. So using these two keys, I can go up and down that list of entries. So let me hit the plus key. It says the very first entry was a 2, okay. It says the second entry was an addition of 3. Then I added a 4, then I added a 5, and then I added a 7. So if somewhere on that plan that I was doing the check on, there's a 6, I've clearly missed it. So you'd want to add that 6 to the total that I have here, the 21, to have a complete and accurate total. So that's a quick overview on the paperless tape function. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.